Hello everyone, I'm the Old One, and I welcome you to another episode of XCOM Enemy Within. In the previous episode, we did battle against the Exalts. We found where their base is, I think that we found it. And we did some research on our Psy Warriors. We actually have now Psy Warriors. And we failed to intercept a UFO, but now we can actually continue scanning for activity and find out new things, like skeleton suits. Assign a new research, please. New item, a skeleton suit. Okay, let's make this one. Why not?
Now that UFO we are in control of the hyperwave beacon, the real question is, what is it going to tell us? Perhaps we should try scanning for UFO activity in the meantime.
Yes, maybe we should. I don't think that I have this ability right now. Let's see. Scan with the hyperwave relay in progress. So, I'm scanning. We had an exalt operation and propaganda that will increase panic in Canada, and we do not like that. Go to situation room. Exalt cell present in Canada. The interscan shows Egypt as the main thing. We will do a covert operation. We will send a covert. Not you. Gonna send what?
We're going to need help shifting that equipment around. Get some people down there ASAP.
Send her. Let's see a little bit the loadout. Give her a laser pistol. Why not? Actually, she can get a plasma pistol. No. No, she won't. Did I send that? No. Yes, no. No, I didn't. Okay, you sent on the mission.
Deployed to disrupt Exalt.
So soon we will have to fight them once more.
Generator online.
Carry on. We are waiting for the interceptor. Okay, we have the power source researched. Now we can do a lot of things, like advance our mechs. Very nice. We will do this one very shortly. Let's begin with Illyrium and let's go to the engineering and upgrade our mechs. It was time to do so. We can actually make it quite fun. No, I'm gonna go with grenade launcher. I don't want that. I want grenade launchers to kill. And you will get a grenade launcher because I want to kill some more. Kill everybody, kill everyone. Good, our mechs are upgraded. And we have 3 days for the site testing. Oh.
Wait, what did you do? Shut it down.
Do not touch anything.
This could be what we've been waiting for.
It's ripping itself apart. Shut it down, now! It could destroy the whole base!
Nine! Give it time. For once! Trust me.
What's it doing now?
It's working.
Sir, new data is inbound from the hyperwave uplink.
Seems to have paid off, but we've endangered the lives of everyone involved to satisfy the doctor's curiosity.
The risk was worth the reward. If we hadn't pushed on, there's no way we would have gotten this information.
All right, so a lot of things happened over here. We have to research an advanced fighter craft. We are doing that, and we have to intercept the overseer UFO and assault the crash overseer UFO. All right. I will have to ignore it for now because I don't have the advanced operation. We have another gifted guy over here, girl, I think. No, I didn't want the hunger, sorry. I wanted the soldiers. She is gifted as well. Very good. Good for you. Okay, so who else will go to the Psylab? Psylab. What am I talking about? Go as well. And who else can go? Oh, more guys over here. Let him go. Okay. We need Psy warriors. Let's research Illyrium, assign a new research. What can we build? Malfunction damage beyond the capabilities. Improve arc thrower. Chill Illyrium project available in the fun. Okay. Okay. Now we have. We need that armor, but we will go for the new fighter. Can we build anything in the foundry? Knights for crafted things, mech close combat, sentinel drone and tactical rigging. No, I'm not gonna waste my money for that right now. Can we do anything else? To make two. Okay, nothing more. Maybe we should augment a little bit our soldiers as well. She could get neural dumping. Should measure within the gene labs. Okay. She could get second heart and bioelectrical skin, maybe. I want her full augment. Go to the chain lab. How much do we it will cost to do so? Or maybe taking sufficient resources. So what that will cost? What do I have the total cost? I need the total cost somewhere. Okay, 20. 35, 40, 50 meld. I don't care about the thing. And some time. 9 days, 145 credits and 50 meld. Okay, I will accept.
I'll have the selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately. Once the genetic modification is complete, I will notify you directly.
Okay, thank you. We have the shaped armor. Carry on, and now we will have the operative launch the mission.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
I'm gonna make items available, accept. I'm gonna give them some weapons. You will get that. It is good for you. You will get that and an alloy cannon with a laser pistol. You will get an alloy cannon as well, and you will get, of course, I thought that I have another alloy cannon. I don't have another alloy cannon. Are we sure about that? If her medkit? Of course. But I was almost certain that I had 3 alloy cannons. I have another one. Why can't she get it? Curious. I don't know why she can't get the alloy cannon. Never mind. And let her keep this one. Okay, let's launch the mission. It will be fast. We'll do so in a quick manner. We are in the last episode. We are battling humans and not aliens. It's strange, actually, that things go like that. Okay, thank you for the short video. We do not need it.
One of our covert operatives was nearly successful in hacking a series of ExaltCom relays when enemy forces moved into the area. If we're going to have any chance of recovering that data, we'll need Strike One to provide protection while the operative finishes hacking the remaining arrays. If we lose the operative, we won't be able to recover the intel.
Alright, so objective updated. We need to... I cannot enter? Why not? Go over there, please. Yes, and open the door. All right.
Enemy spotted.
More units over here. A lot of enemies, actually. Revealed, just like that. 59%, 59%. You are... I'm gonna attack the sniper, actually. Or should I throw a grenade? I cannot catch more than one over here. And it is not the one that I want. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit, maybe. How far can you throw this? Not very far, but I haven't moved you yet. So, come over here. And launch the grenade on the hedge, if you can. Something like that. That's good. That was actually pretty good, because I think that I'm gonna end you with him. And a grenade launcher over here. One left, which I can kill, if I'm not mistaken, with you. Yeah, try it. Yep, he's dead. So, minus three enemies from here. Go over there. What can you see? You can see him and him. 65 and 85. Go for the 85. How can you miss?
Miss the target.
How can you do that? Okay, never mind. I'm getting very frustrated when things like that happen. Let's get him with a 56%. Oh, so those are... Okay, now I get it. Now I get it, what I did. I did construct the wrong things, actually.
Moving to firing position.
Never mind. I have some assault units. It is a good thing that I do. Let's try and kill him. He's dead.
Take
nice
care
one.
Of.
One left. You should actually... No, you should actually move over there. You can see one and you will shoot him. Thankfully he missed. This covering fire is a very good Unfortunately, we missed. It was a very good skill, actually.
La cible verrouillée n'a subi aucun dégât.
Let's move with the run and gun. Go over there. I'm gonna wait though. And this is why I want to wait, because I'm gonna try to use a Manfrey. But I cannot see him from here, so I will overwatch. Since I cannot see him, we should go over there and try to attack him. It's a miss. You will hunger down, of course. My friend over here will go over there. You have the possibility to kill him. 70 critical. It's just extraordinary. And you will go and cover that area. Nice. Now, I have this one under protection. You will.
Firing on
hostile. You will overwatch, but I pressed to destroy things. Yeah. I did colder damage. It's something that I want to do. I cannot stay without destroying everything in my wake. I'm weak like that. Always falling for that kind of things. Okay. Now, misclicks away. I'm gonna take this gun. Where is she? She's over here. I run her over here. Fast as possible. She will get some support for my warriors. I'm gonna let you overwatch over there, and I'm gonna put you in there and overwatch. I want you to support, no, overwatch. I want you to support every angle of my units. Spring her over here. And everybody else
we just have to activate the relay to acquire the data.
Will come. Actually, get him over there and support. You will overwatch, and overwatch.
Commander. We're detecting new contacts moving towards Strike One's current position.
We will have some shots all over the place from our Overwatch and some kills, of course, since we destroyed almost everything.
Decrypted some of the Exalt data and temporarily disrupted their communication.
The first one is over.
Now we just need to find and hack the remaining relays.
So, since this one is over, I'm gonna
on my way.
Fall back a little bit just to have an protection a little bit closer to our operative. And to our extract zone, because I am almost certain that we will need to extract ourselves. Support over here. You will come to this corner here. You should actually go outside on that end. And you should move here. All right. Now we have a triangle defense.
Hostile contacts closing on Strike One's position,
it
Commander.
Was a very good decision to actually put some people outside over there. We have three misses from there and one miss over there. Okay, our overwatches are not that good, but let's click this one.
We've got Exalt's data. Now we just need to get the operative to the evac
zone. Yes, we know that.
New objective received.
That's what I thought. Okay, we have to attack them, kill him. Right, one more down. 52%, it's not that bad. It's a kill.
X-ray down.
And since we damage everybody, no, I want her. She will sprint over there. Good. I'm gonna put my mechs outside. Put him over there and stay in a overwatch position. You will go out here and support the operative with an overwatch as well. Overwatch here and
position confirmed.
She will go here and overwatch. And
Commander,
we
we've got more
are
hostiles closing
almost
on the AO.
Done.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Yes, I know, and you always tend to miss. But it was fortunate that our heavy warrior and mech did a good job.
Affirmative, Commander.
I'm gonna end the last one, the last threat as well. Okay, that's good.
I'm almost out of ammo.
She will finish the job by going to the evac area. It was an excellent mission, fast, clean, and everything went according to plan. We're gonna return to our base.
We didn't leave anything to chance, and it paid off. Excellent work, Commander.
Okay. Medkits of 4 more health per use. I'm gonna go with that one. Even though the two reactions are good, but I'm gonna go with that one because it is a good one.
Intel decryption completed. Recalculating possible Exalt facility locations.
So I think that now we have. What? No, it wasn't in Egypt. So it's either France or Germany. I'm gonna wait. Thankfully we didn't start an operation on Egypt. It was a nice thing to do. Okay, now what do we have to do? Actually, I'm gonna end the episode here. We are almost progressing to our objective, which is to intercept the UFO, the overseas UFO, and I don't know how we will do it though, since we lost the opportunity to intercept it with the other thing. Never mind. Maybe it's gonna pop up later on. I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope that you like and you enjoyed the episode. If you did so, like and subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comments in the comment section below. I will try to answer them as soon as possible, and they really help out my channel. I will see you next time. Until then, have a good one.